Tesla smartphone 3.4, reset FRP by Octopus tool. First step, select Octopus FRP tool and select model, device vendor Tesla, device model SP3.4. Next step, power off the phone connect by USB cable. And press reset FRP. FRP reset done. Need the install driver on this phone. Thanks for watching HowHow channel.